Good morning children, welcome to my class. So today we are going to do lesson 14, subtract by counting backwards. Alright, we are going to do page number 93 today. Alright, so you have already learnt add by counting forward in our previous classes. You have learnt add on the number line, add by counting forward. So today I am going to teach you subtract by counting backwards. How can we subtract by going backwards? Okay, or by counting backwards. Okay, let us take the example of 27 minus 5. Alright, 27 minus 5 equal to how much? So you see here, 27 minus 5, we have to subtract 5 from 27. So 5, so just 5 places we are going to go backwards. Alright, 5 places because 27 minus 5 is given here. So you see before 27, 26, then 25. Then 24, then 23, then 22. Alright, so see what comes here. Here comes 22. So the answer will be 22. To the last place you count, 5 places we are counting, to the last place you count. Okay, so the answer is coming 22. Alright, okay, let us start. Okay, so 16 minus 3. 16 minus 3 equal to how much? So we have to subtract 3 from 16. Alright. So we have to go backwards. 3 places we have to go backwards. Before 16, we have to go 3 places. Remember that. Here also see before 27. Okay. We have 5 places. We have gone back to 5 places before 27. Alright. So before 16, we have to go 3 places before 16. So before 16 it is 15, then 14, then 13. The answer is 13. Alright, okay. Number 2
is 43 minus 5.
See here, 43 minus 5 equal to how much? So before 43, we have to go to 5 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Before 43. What is before 43? It is 42, 41, 40, 39, 38. So stop here, 38. We have already given the blanks from beforehand. Okay, so there is no confusion. 43 minus 5 equal to 38. Okay, so in this way, we are going to go backwards. Okay, so this is subtract by counting backwards. Okay, next number, we see number 4 is 22 minus 3. Okay, so you see here 22 minus 3, we have to go before 22 to 3 places. Okay, now you see before 22, what is there? 21 20 19. Okay, so 19, it comes to the last place 19. So answer will be 22 minus 3 will be 19. Alright.
Okay. Next number you see,
34 minus 3. Again 34 minus 3, we have to subtract 3 from 34. So before 34, you have to go to 3 places. Alright. So before 34, what is there? 33, 32, 31. So you see the answer is 31.
We are counting backwards. Please keep in mind, we are counting backwards. Okay.
Then you see
25 minus 4 is there.
So you see here 25 minus 4. Okay. So we are going to count 4 places before 25. Alright. So before 25, what comes? 24, 23, 22, 21. Alright. So the answer is 21. 25 minus 4 is 21. Okay. Please see next number. It is 43 minus 6. 6 number is 43 minus 6. So we are going to count before 43, 6 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. So we are going to count 6 places before 43. Alright. So please see 42. 41, 40, 39, 38, 37. Alright. So you see here
the answer will be 37. All right? Okay? Next number you see, it is 36 minus 5. So before 36, we are going to count 5 places, okay? Before 36, all right? So you see here, before 36, it is 35, 34, 33, 32 and 31. So the answer will be 36 minus 5 will be 31. Alright. So now next number you see 8 number is 42 minus 4. Okay. So before 42 we are going to count 4 places. Because it is 42 minus 4. We are subtracting 4 from 42. So before 42 you see 41, 40, 39, 38. Okay, so the answer is 38. 42 minus 4, the answer is 38. Okay, children, please do this in your maths copies. This is page 93, subtract by counting backwards. Please practice. Thank you.